waves.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up. Crew versus crew. Not this one-on-one shit. If you keep going like this, if you notice at night, we're gonna get in. That means a big step up the ladder. Just keep doing what you're doing.
How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me.
Anna right now?
No. She gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay. Later.
Thank you.
How's stardom treating you? You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
I'm working on it.
Hey, cool. Yeah, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. A cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. Look, I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? The spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Happy with that. Anything faze you? Like, ever? Keep that up and you got no worries.
You better hope I don't catch you.
I was wondering if they were gonna show.
Got a fool in a Nissan 180SX. Gonna make the pay for showing up here.
With the officers in a pursuit, get in on the fun before it's over.
You just pretend like this is challenging you just a little bit? Seriously impressive. Not disappoint. Next time we're getting you a damn blindfold.
They're coming up right alongside me.
Get your elbows out and fight back.
I'd criticize if there was something to criticize. Okay, that didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.
The driver's managed to break line of sight.
We've turned this into a...
some sleep.
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You gonna say you beat the best drifter in the city? Hell, if that happens, I might even throw a prize. How about something really special? Keep it going if you wanna win. How that was even possible. Flawless! You're killing it! Why am I not surprised? Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Must be really tough being so good all the time. Gotta keep that focus. How's this not even close?
Bad for you.
Things just got complicated.
Slipped out of sight.
Last big slide, come on. Pushing now. No shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track, I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
Solid work out there tonight. Now get some rest.
The parts shop is offering you some upgrades. See what you think.
Guess what? We're in the big crew versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry. I'll find some wheels. See you there. what? We're in the Big Crew versus Crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
What about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
You here?
Yeah. Figured it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Luke is okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
This is a lot of car!
time.
All high-speed units, street race in progress in Edgewood Valley heading east towards the raceway.
All right, I'm on it, Control. Sean? Copy, Control. Heading to Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for Yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should have told you.
Damn straight you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. Gonna need some parts.